so that we become more valuable than all of the distractions in the environment. And that's the function of all of this, what we call a high rate of reinforcement, really regular rewards right now at the beginning of training. Does everybody understand that? So the first exercise that we're going to do